Hey kid, I got a ride for you.
Rebecca.
They say your brain is a comic book tattoo and you'll never be
anything.
What will you do with your life? Oh, that's who you hear from noon till night. Take a trip on the rocket ship, baby. The sea's the sky. I know the guy who runs the place and is out there, lying, Dutchman. choose to sell out now.
Yeah. was going to give my virginity to. This was a sound my grandmother made when she told me I wasn't giving it to anybody. Letters to me. She invented this character named Annie, and Annie did all these wonderful things, and she was going to give her virginity to her husband. And I'm like, yeah. And I'm going to go like turn on the Robert Plant on my stereo. So I go into my room, and they're all downstairs, you know, having Sunday dinner and singing, you know, like, the church is on
watch. Thank you. Or do we soon forget the things we Dear Tori, my life sucks. I don't know what you women want anymore. Okay, so we drew this picture of himself. I put it on the piano for weeks and weeks. I wrote this song for him. Well, the thing is, this picture is a stick figure, kind of. He's a grunge up, and he's like this. He's this drooping flower, and his dirty hair, and he's really sweet. And there he is. And he says to me, you know, I always thought that if you gave to a girl, it would be okay. You know, I'm not a jerk, da 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 da. I don't know what you want. It's like, you want us to be the provider, and yet you want us to take sculpting classes 4 times a week. You gotta come 5 times before, you know, we even think about it. And then it's like, we gotta dominate you for only an hour a day. And then, like, have the quiche in the oven. And I thought about it, you know, it's kind of rough being a guy because we're taking over. We waited like a few thousand years for this moment. And so the thing is, it is kind of rough being a guy. No pity. No pity.
Is gonna bring you back, back, back.
really gets me off, so.
See you again, Bucko.
Sometimes I
So I want to kill.
Thank you. I
me an uncle and a mom on my mind. But I haven't seen Boetta, so I'm a kid. Yes, I wore slinky red thing. Does that mean I should spread for you, your friend, your father, Mr. Me and Uncle?
I'm I don't believe you're here 'cause we Yes, yes, yes.